Whoa!
Oh, oh God, dude.
You got a nice one?
Oh, yeah. Oh, stay on, dude. Look at this, man. Seriously.
All right, I'll get mine.
Oh, on this side. Dude, look at it. Look at it.
Oh.
You know, you'd be real slow. You got to just slow down, even use live bait. Uh-uh, man. Right there. Strike King, Mr. Crappie, Shadpole, with the slab slasher hook. See that design, that hook? That's scary, man. When a fish touches it, boy, I lost one fish that I saw out of I don't know how many hits I had. With a little ball back and forth, trigger those bites in the wind.
There we go.
Attaboy. Feel good?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at that glare.
Oh.
There's another one.
Let's double it up, Carl.
Oh, boy. Yeah. Oh boy.
Yeah, look at that.
Look at this. Scary crappies, oh. Man.
Oh yeah. Look at that, Carl.
Hey, on the right spot with the right baits, rods, and that the results. Look at that. I can't see enough about these hooks.
Yeah. You know what? I'll put them in for you.
How's that? Awesome, aren't they?
Double headers. Ice out crappie.
Love it.
Wow.
Man. Ice cold.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful fish. Now, it's really important you make those smooth casts, but it's got the backbone and the sensitivity to feel those light bites when you got a tight line against the float. Because also you just feel that little knock, then it goes down after we popped it. But it's got the strength to just lean back and those little slab slasher hooks find a mark every time.
Oh, there's a bite. That feels like a nicer fish.
Does it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a nice one.
Good one, netter.
Oh, yeah. Oh, but I'll swing them. This is what we're looking for right here. Look at that. Ice out, early spring.
Beauty.
Slab. Just a beautiful fish. Nice size. Starting to wake up. Look at that.
Now, if we get another fish, start seeing some activity, pick up the marker buoy, so give us reference, because even on a small flat like this, a little area, you think that you're right on the spot, but we want to stay right on the spot where the school is. The marker buoy will help us. See how important it is to have the right baits and system. And this system here, with that little slab slasher, 1/8 ounce with the shad pole, I got it in a tuxedo black, and it's all beat up because we're catching fish on it. And that little sliding float. And it's so important to have, you know, if you have a fixed float, you have to, you know, take a lot more effort because you have so much more length in casting. But I like using a slip float with a system with the bobber stop so I can just slide and keep changing that depth depending on where those fish are. And sometimes it just takes a little bit of effort to find out if they're 4 feet down, over 10 feet, 5 feet down, 6 feet. And as soon as you find them, it just like lights out catching crappie.
Whoa!
Oh. Oh, God, dude.
You got a nice one?
Oh, yeah. Oh, stay on, dude. Look at this, man. Seriously.
All right, I'll get mine.
Oh, on this side. Dude, look at it. Look at it.
Oh, man. You need the net, Carl?
Yeah, for sure. Look at him.
Oh, it's coming out like a bass.
Thanks.
Yeah. It's hard. You know, you got a fish on. I got a net.
Oh, God, man.
Oh.
Look how he took that one. Whoa. Look at that. I mean, there was no float going down. It was pulling my line. Pulling. Like, it's like, oh, you wanted that, eh? Wow. I got to show you this. Look where he's got it. Seriously. When crappie decide to eat with that mouth, just, it's sick, man. Wow. Just poke it down. Lift it out. Wow.
And that's part of a double header.
Yeah, man. Look at the nice thick backs on them too.
Wow.
Just love these fish, boy. Have a good meal on some of these fish. And tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna get a decent, the limit here in Ontario is 30 each, but there's no reason to keep 30. We'll keep about maybe 10 to 12 each. But as we get more bigger fish, take the smaller ones, call them out, conserve the fishery so they're here for you next time you come and your family and your kids can enjoy the exact same stuff you see that we're doing right here by popping and stopping for crappie. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and like us on all our pages dedicated to crappie
in the links below in the description section of this video.